Hello friends, welcome to another shave. Today, as promised on the last video, we're gonna use again the custom Drew Dick 9/8 full hollow, because on the last video the edge was not as good as I would like, so I took it back to 1000 grit Naniwa, then 5000 grit Shapton, and then Japanese natural stone to finish. So hopefully it's better. Okay. Sweat. Brush is a Yaki two band badger, and the soap will be Vallejo cream. Maybe a bit more water. Okay. Should be fine. Is more than a week worth of growth. being extra careful, because even if it's a full hollow, it's still very heavy. It's a very heavy razor, so we need to respect the razor. Okay, first pass. Beautiful. Much better than last time. Beautiful. Done. Finish with the aftershave splash. Maverick, if someone knows anything about this splash, please let me know in the comments, because I found it used and I searched on the internet and I cannot find any information about it, but I like it. Probably it's from the 90s. It's very fresh. Okay, friends, thanks for watching. Bye, take care.